Okay, this particular area is what I call our little family room. So we have a fireplace, cast stone mantle. You can see the stone behind it is actually real stone. It's Virginia edge stone in a pattern called stacked. So it's cut thin, and then our brick mason basically just stacks it on top of each other. We have hardwood floors built around. They're number two red oak, two quarter inch planks, and they're hand scraped and they're finished in what we call a dull rubbed finish to give it a very weathered, old, aged look. And you can see there's a cabinet, might be just a built-in TV cabinet, could be a bookshelf, whatever it may be, just to finish out the family room. This one's a little bit different, and I'll walk up to it, but in this particular case, this unit actually is what we call a hidden door. So in fact, if you ever had a need to access a different part of your house from a hallway, or you might want a safe room for the children should the bad guys ever get into your house, gives you the opportunity to take advantage of dead space or a foyer closet door and do something with it.